are going to go through Underclass Hero, the song. The song's fairly simple. I mean, there's a few different things going on that you don't quite hear that kind of make up the sound of the song. I mean, the intro, you know, starts with a drum loop, and that's actually a drum machine loop that I made in the demo phase that just ended up sounding the way we just kept it because of the sound of it. We couldn't really recreate it. We've gotten used to it. You know, a small little tiny guitar sound into the big sound. The big riff. And this is my favorite part. The reverse acoustics. That really makes up this part a lot, along with these. You know, there's in that little section there, there's a small guitar sound on the right, this on the left. And the cool thing about this, there's this reverse acoustic thing. If you listen to the drums, and you hear the compression, it almost sounds like there's a reverse in the drums. And that's just the room sounds. Anyways, it gives that whole section sort of this reversing sort of cool vibe there. And then it goes to the B section, and there's two guitars in that section. With big guitars on the hits, the stabs there. These guitars are cool. I mean, these are just, there's three guitars. It's my 58 Les Paul reissue left and right, and my 57 Junior, which is a real 57, up the center. And all the vocals. Calling out loud with no respect. I'm not the one, just another reject. I'm the voice who offend all those who pretend. I'm so against the great, I'm here to rock. And then we get up to the guitar solo section here, which is just left and right. Very simple guitar solo. And just two guitars. I love that little small guitar. What does it say? It is my TV Yellow Junior through a Power Screamer pedal. Probably through my twin. I lead up just alright, and well, because we're doing fine, and we don't need to be told that we're doing fine, cause we won't. Sounds like that on its own, but there's just an octave under the whole thing. Which seems I was kind of doing a lot on that record, just holding that single note. Same in that section too. It looks like there's an organ sound. Holding the same note all the way through. And that's Underclass Hero.